rekordbox 6 supports Ableton Link. When enabled, Ableton Link shares your BPM data over a local network, so you can easily keep rekordbox in sync with other enabled apps and devices. Ableton Link is part of Ableton Live, but can also be found as a built-in feature in music applications such as rekordbox. When connected to the same network, Link synchronizes musical beat, tempo, and phase information across multiple apps and devices. It's easy to start using Link in rekordbox 6. Make sure all your devices are connected to the same network. In rekordbox, click Link to enable Ableton Link. Right-click Link and select the Show Ableton Link subscreen to display the tempo control. You'll notice the Beat Sync button has now changed to Link. Click here to sync this deck to Ableton Link. Load your track onto the deck. It will immediately fall in sync with your Ableton Link control. Now, open a Link-enabled application. We're using a drum machine on the iPad. Make sure Link is enabled in the app settings and start your track in rekordbox. Now, when you activate your Ableton Link-enabled device, the sequence is played back in sync with rekordbox. If you change the tempo of the track playing in rekordbox, any connected apps or devices will automatically sync to the new tempo. Expand your setup with the help of Link in rekordbox 6. To find out about more new features in rekordbox 6, subscribe to our channel and check out our website.